angry Crystal Palace fans throw bottles at Kepa for delaying time, hitting the ball back anytime it's been thrown to him. It was an exciting scene at the Stamford Bridge yesterday as the Blues recorded their first win in the year. Chelsea new boy, Mykhaylo Mudryk, finally made his way to the Stamford Bridge as he was paraded to the fans. Blues, subscribe, like, and be here for more. Thanks for watching.